was born in the poorest city in the entire United States of America. I was surrounded by gangs and drugs. When I was in middle school, I was staring down the barrel of a gun in my own back alley. When I was in high school, my father was killed.
See, I'm not supposed to be here, guys. I'm supposed to be on drugs. I'm supposed to be in a gang. I'm supposed to be dead.
But that's not the way it happened.
Harry and Natalie, you are the kicking
and
screaming
champion! Oh my
God! And you have earned a $500,000!
Oh my God!
Hello, this is Terry Fossum, the winner of survival reality show Kicking and Screaming and the speaker at your fundraising event. Hey, first of all, I want to thank you so much for being a table captain. I would not be here if it wasn't for scouting, and my story is just one of millions of scouting stories out there just like this or worse, many in your area. And that's what we're going to do together, is we're going to help change the ending of those stories to where they end up to be good endings as well. We certainly couldn't do it without you. See, table captains, where the rubber meets the road. We could have the best event in the world, but if there's nobody there, then we don't raise money, and we can't help the program, and we can't help the kids. We're going to change some lives at this event. We're going to raise the money to put together the quality programs to change the ending of the story of a lot of kids in your area as well, and we couldn't do it without you. So again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. This is Terry Fossum, wishing you a great day and great scouting.
Tonight.
Please, please watch the champagne.
10 total divas are packing their bags for the adventure.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh my God, you're Louie.
Of a lifetime.
Ew, ew.
They must survive a merciless jungle paired with hardcore survivalists.
We even have the Boy Scouts of America.
I don't only wear my Boy Scout uniform out here, I wear my Boy Scout uniform proudly in my heart.
Kicking and screaming.
You are paired with your total opposite.
He's a Boy Scout, and I play video games for a living.
Oh my God.
It is a race. Oh my goodness!
This is helping. I think this is helping.
But they hugged it out in the elimination challenge. The winners here, Terry and Natalie.
A team united.
The Boy Scout connects. Terry and Natalie, you have won the challenge and will return to camp with ultimate power.
Ultimate power!
Attitude is everything.
The boys in my troop are gonna laugh their butts off at this.
Definitely wish I could have brought my dog.
Aww.
I wish I could have him.
He would have been tasty.
No!
Kicking and screaming.